Hello students, this is the fourth part of chain device. In the last part, we have learned how we can transform any simple tense sentence from activist to passivist. Now in this part, we are going to learn how we can transform any continuous tense sentence from activist to passivist. So in continuous tense, there are only two tenses which we can transform from activist to passivist: present continuous tense and past continuous tense. Only these two tenses we can transform from activist to passivist. Future continuous tense we cannot transform from activist to passivist. So the formula is: we get object plus to be formed plus being plus V3 plus Y plus activity of subject plus RS, rest of the sentence. Now let's take an example. I am going to Pune with him. With Ram. So if there is given any continuous tense sentence, so first we have to identify this sentence is related to present continuous tense or past continuous tense according to the to be form. If the to be form after the subject is given am, is, are, so that sentence is related to the present continuous tense. If after the subject given to be form was and were, so that sentence is related to the past continuous tense. So in the sentence after subject given am, so this sentence is related to the present continuous tense. Then quickly take in mind, what are the to be form of present tense? The to be form are am, is, are. After this, we have to identify main object of this sentence. So, to identify main object of the sentence, we have to ask question to the main verb. Main verb is going. So, ask first question. What is going? We cannot get any answer. Then ask question by another word, and that is whom. Whom is going? We cannot get any answer. Then ask by other. Where is going? To Pune. We get first. Sorry. Whom? With whom is going? We get answer with Ram. So that is the main object. So object of activist become subject of passivist with Ram. So according to new subject, we have to use the to be form in front of it. So Ram, it is a singular noun, personal or proper noun. So in front of it, we always use is. Then after that, use being. Then the third form of the verb. What is the third form of going? Gone. After that, by. Then accusative form of subject. What is the accusative form of I? It is me. Then rest of the sentence. Rest of the sentence, it means to Pune. Let's take another example. Gopal was learning in the class. So in this sentence, after the subject, the to be form is was. So according to the to be form, we quickly identify that this sentence is related to past continuous tense. Then quickly taking mind, what are the to be form of past tense? The to be form of was and were. After this, we have to identify main object of that sentence. So to identify main object of that sentence, we have to ask question to the main verb. Main verb is learning. So ask the first question by the word what. What is learning? We cannot get answer. Then ask the question by whom. Whom is learning? We cannot get answer. Then ask the question by other word. Where is learning? Where is learning? In the class. We get answer. Then this is the main object of that sentence. So object of active voice become subject of passive voice in the class. So class, it is one class of many classes. It is only one class. So in front of singular noun, we always use was, this to be form of past tense. Then after the to be form, use being according to the formula. Then method, third form of learning, it is learned. After that, use by. Then accusative form of subject. So Gopal, it is a proper noun. And if there is given any proper noun, so that remains same in the accusative form, Gopal. And after that, rest of the sentence. So here is not any remaining sentence or rest of the sentence, so give full stop to the sentence. So students, in this way, we can transform any present continuous tense or past continuous tense sentence from active voice to passive voice. We can change any sentence. In this set, I am going to give you few sentences of these tenses. You have to solve those sentences and give me reply on our grill as soon as possible. Rekha was falling girls last evening. They were sending messages to their friends. The PM is giving speech. The birds are flying in the sky at morning. So these are the sentences. You have to write these sentences in passive voice as soon as possible and give reply. Give your answer, photocopy on our group as quickly as you have written this answer. So students, this part ends here. Have a good day to all of you. Thank you very much.